Kirtpur Sahib. Why are we talking about Kirtpur Sahib today? Because saat dharti pai hariyavali jithe mera satgur baitha aaye. Because this area, this land is being prepared. Is being prepared for who? For Tan Tan Sri Guru Har Rai Patshah Ji Maharaj. This place is now becoming completely green. It's establishing. Guru Hargobind Sahib Ji Patshah goes back to Amritsar. Baba Gurditta Ji stays here, the eldest son of Guru Hargobind Sahib Ji Patshah. And Guru Hargobind Sahib Ji Patshah is sitting in Amritsar. And today, somebody brings a message to Guru Hargobind Sahib Ji Patshah. And they say, Maharaj, that your eldest son, in the house of your eldest son, Baba Gurditta Ji, a son has been born to Mata Nihar Kaur. A son has been born to Mata Nihar Kaur. And Guru Sahib Ji smiles and says, this is ek vadde cheez da kende gaak a gaya aaj. Gaak meaning customer. Vadde cheez da. They said a customer of something very great has now come onto this earth. What is Guru Sahib saying here? What is Guru Har Rai Patshah come to get? What is so great? They're talking about the Gurgaddi, the throne. And this is, he has come. The child that has come today, he has come to lighten the burden of the earth. And Patshah Ji kore te chadke, khushiyan de naal with complete happiness, gets all the Sangat together. Patshah ne mithavi katha kirta, and Patshah rides from Amritsar towards Kirtpur Sahib, where Guru Har Rai Patshah in 1630 has come upon that place. Guru Sahib Ji, when they reached this place of Kirtpur Sahib, Guru Har Gobind Sahib Ji Patshah ne aap apne potre da, the grandson, unna da naam rakhya Guru Har Rai Patshah. Upon Guru Har Rai Patshah getting a little bit older, Baba Gurditta Ji spends most of the time in Kirtpur Sahib, but Guru Har Rai Patshah, Guru Hargobind Sahib Ji Patshah take with them to Amritsar. And all our itihas writes, ekan apne itihas karne ta ithe ta likhya hai, ke Guru Har Rai Patshah ke athe pair hi apne babe de naal rehnde ne. Baba, because it's their grandfather. Athe pair meaning throughout day and night, they are always with Shri Patshah. And we all often hear, whenever we hear our Satme Patshah's name, whenever we hear Guru Har Rai Patshah, one of the things that come to our mind is that Guru Har Rai Patshah was very delicate heart. You can, when if you, whether you Google it, whether you ask anyone, one of the first things they will say, what's unique about Guru Har Rai Patshah? They said their heart was so delicate. But we've got to look at, where did this come from? Where did this nature come from? Guru Har Rai Patshah is now growing up with their grandfather, with Shaman Patshah. Ek din Guru Har Gobind Sahib Ji Patshah baithe ne prashada shakan vaste. Sixth Guru is sitting and the sevadar brings the thali of bhojan of food for Shemi Patshah prashada. And they say Shemi Patshah used to do this every day. Just before Shemi Patshah would eat something, before they would put any burki in their mouth, first they would wait for the pigeons and birds to all come and gather. Shemi Patshah pehla apne prashade di roti di burki todke, they would break part of their roti first and they would start giving it out to the birds first. And then Shemi Patshah sometimes would hold that roti within their own hand and birds would come over and fly over to their hand and take that roti. Upon this, then Shemi Patshah would start eating their own prashada. And who's watching? Guru Har Rai Patshah. We all say that Guru Har Rai Patshah looked after the animals. They were a delicate heart. They were watching all of this from their grandfather. That same grandfather that wore the two karbana. That same grandfather that wore the mala. That had shastras. That had horses. That had an army. This was his nature. And one day, Kursik Pyaryo, Guru Har Rai Patshah is now getting a little older. They would wear these beautiful chole and they would go for walks around the garden with their grandfather, with their guru. And today, Guru Hargobind Sahib Ji Patshah looks over to one of the trees and they saw a phala growing on this tree, a fruit growing on this tree, and a flower growing on this tree, on this plant. In be mausami, phal ug riya sega drakht nu. Be mausami means it was out of season, so you wouldn't really see at that time of the year. So that's why it caught Guru Hargobind Sahib Ji Patshah's vision. When Patshah Ji looked at that flower, looked towards that direction, they were filled with happiness. And Patshah is smiling and looking at this flower, and they walk around the garden. And as they are coming back around the garden, Patshah comes to that same direction again. When they look that direction, that flower is no longer there. And Guru Hargobind Sahib Ji Patshah turns around and looks at the mali and looks at the gardener and says, "Bhai, kende oh phul kithe gaya?" He said, "Where's that flower gone that was here just before?" And they said, "Patshah, aaj jide putre de chole de naal kende fas ke kende oh thalle dag pe jamin te." He says, "Oh Patshah, it got stuck in the robe of your grandson, of Guru Har Rai Patshah, and it came off the plant, came off the tree, and it's fallen onto the ground, Maharaj. Just like this flower has been broken off the plant," it says, "be so careful." This is not even one bitter word to utter to somebody. It says, "Ek fikka naga lae, sabna mai sacha tani." Tani means husband. Sacha, the truth, referring to Waheguru Ji Akal Purakh. This is even one bitter word, don't say to anybody. Why? Because within their hearts sits that Akal Purakh, the truth, the ultimate truth. Tani, Waheguru Ji Akal Purakh, our husband Lord, sits within everybody and each and every heart. Gursikh Pyaryo, as Guru Hargobind Sahib Ji Patshah is now seeing that my grandchild, they're seeing his subah, he's seeing his nature. Because what did Guru Har Rai Patshah do after this? People started to notice that each, every day when Guru Sahib went out, now for a walk, Guru Har Rai Patshah, remember, only a young child here, they hold their chola and walk. They don't let go of it. Sometimes they're so afraid that I'm going to forget to hold my chola, that it doesn't knock anything over. What do? They tie a knot. They get their chola and tie a knot so it doesn't knock anything anymore. That it's about earning the Guru's word. And here this child, again, like I said last week, people thinking it's a child. But it's the Guru Nanak di jota ke behni hai.
If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, share and subscribe. Please donate and help spread Guruji's message. Link is in the description below. Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh.